Hey guys, today I'm gonna teach you how to make the Island Girl Martini. Okay, get your pint glass, get ice. Perfect, this is going to be 2 ounces of orange vodka, 1/2 ounce of sour apple schnapps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, awesome. We are going to do 1/2 ounce of cranberry juice, a little, 1, 2, perfect. Go ahead and grab your shaker. We're gonna give this a nice good shake, 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 shake. Awesome. Grab your martini glass for this one. Here we go. Grab your strainer. We're gonna give this a nice good strain. And that's it, the Island Girl. Fun, right?